リベラルデモクラティックパーティーズミスター、森山&プライムミニスター岸田スパニスマンとオルビーディスカストインザエグゼキューティブコミティ、リベラルデモクラティックパーティージェネラルアフェアーズチェアマン広志森山アナンストオンザ 20th that the party executive were first discussed 2週間後プライムミニスター文雄岸田、パーティープレジデント、アンドフォーマーセクレタリージェネラル俊弘2件 in response to a factions violation of the political funds control actDid it has become a precedent for disciplinary action against former party executives to be discussed at the executive level before being escalated to the party discipline committee, and we will continue to do so. I want to do it, he said, regarding the possibility of disciplinary action against the two, he only said, I won't know until we discuss it, he answered questions from reporters in Fukushima City.On the other hand, 勝谷岡田、Secretary General of the Constitutional Democratic Party, set of the sanctions against LDP members involved in the / fund scandal, if it's just a formality, I can't accept it at all if it's not something that the people can accept, it might actually have the opposite effect, is that so?He pointed out, he was interviewed by reporters in Annan City, 島根プレファクチャー。